We have to fight against propaganda, crackpot conspiracy theories. We have to fight isolationism, protectionism, and nativism. We have to defeat those who would worsen our divisions. We have to remind our sons and daughters that we became the most powerful nation on earth by tearing down walls, not building them. But that isn't your job, not directly. It belongs to those of us who hold office and are responsible for making sure you're sent where you're needed and equipped and ready for your missions. You will be asked to defend America's interests overseas and thereby to defend the ideals that encompass and transcend those interests. You will protect the international order that American politics, with all its inefficiencies and human frailties, has done so much to create. Many of you will risk everything for your country. You will make sacrifices for your fellow Americans who won't be asked to make sacrifices for you. That's your calling. Thank you for accepting it. I promise there will be compensations for the hard times you endure. You will have lives of adventure. You will have the best company, and you will know satisfaction far more sublime than pleasure.